Hey, Joe. Give us a number.
Right down there, write myself a letter and make believe it came from you.
Thank you, Jesus.
Although it's always crowded, you still can find some room for broken-hearted lovers to cry their little and be so perfect. He's a lonely place, so lonely. Well, they feel so lonely, they could die. Now the bellhop's tears keep flowing. the desk clerk's dressed in black. Well, they've been so long on the lonely street, they'll never look back. And they're so lonely, baby. Well, they're so lonely. They're so lonely, and they pray to die. Take a walk down Lonely Street to Heartbreak Hotel. If you're so lonely, baby, well, you'll be lonely. You'll be so lonely, you could die.
Serious in the world. Attitude. Attitude is very serious. Why do people have bad ones? Why do they have bad attitudes?
It boils down to the parents. Always boils down to the parents.
Why do people blame their parents?
would you do if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song. I will try not to sing out of key. Someone to love.
That's James Brown. He'll be here tomorrow. Tomorrow on Action, James.
America is pregnant with promise and anticipation, but is murdered by the hand of the inevitable.
You're watching Wolftoob, Monday nights, 1 a.m., Channel 17. Give us a call, Wolftoob, 247-0586. That's 247-0586. Wolftoob, call us right now. We're here. We'd love to talk to you. 247-0586. Give us a call at 247-0586. Wolftoob, Monday nights, Channel 17, 1 a.m. Keep on watching. Thanks for watching. Give us a call. 247-0586.
Another great fan letter. This one comes from a youngster. Goes, "Dear Wolftoob, I like coconuts. Do you eat potatoes? I like potatoes. Spinach is good. I like your show." Salvador Pimple, age 7. Thanks, Salvador. Up to this time, this is the best letter we've received here at Wolftoob. Yes, we love potatoes. And I don't know so much about if spinach is good for you or not. But we sure do appreciate your letter.
Maybe she's a dreamer, I'm a real bad boy. Left her all alone, I treat her so untry. I was looking for an imaginary woman. Just a dreamin'.